You ready to get started?
Yeah.
Well, we have to wait for some of our friends to get online.
We have to welcome everybody. Are you guys excited for circle time?
Yeah.
You can sit with Chloe. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to circle time. We are excited to have you with us here this morning. You can tell Bailey's ready. If you guys are ready to join us for circle time this morning, can you pretty please put some thumbs up in the comments below? We would also love if you guys could tag your friends, share the video out, leave us a comment, let us know how we did. And if you have little ones with you, make sure you tag your names as well. Well, not your names, but tag their names as well. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Say, we're ready. We're going to go ahead and get started with circle time. Alexa, off. All right, are you girls ready?
Yeah.
All right. The first thing that we do in the morning for circle time is sing good morning, right? We have two versions. Can you show me two fingers? She is going to turn two on Halloween. So we have two versions of good morning. I'm going to sing the first version, and then I'm going to sing the second version. Are you ready, girls?
I'm going to be 5 for next Halloween.
You are going to be 5 next Halloween. No, I don't want to do that, and I wouldn't like you to do that either. Are you ready to sing?
Yeah.
All right. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning, boys and girls. Good morning,
boys and girls.
Yes. Good morning. Hold on. Boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen. Audrey, we're doing circle time. Women and men. Thank you guys for joining us for circle time this morning. My name is Miss Alicia from the House of Hicks. This is Chloe, this is Audrey, and we have Breland this morning. If this is your first time, go ahead and put first time in the comments below so that I can reach out and say hello and welcome to the House of Hicks. We have our YouTube channel attached to the video for your convenience. If you want to catch up and see what we're doing behind the scenes. So, let's keep going with circle time. If you guys are ready, show me those thumbs ups. Good. Can you guys tell me what Buenos Dias means?
Good morning.
Buenos Dias means what again?
Good morning.
Good morning. Can you guys help us say good morning on a count of three?
Yeah.
They can. One, two, three. Good morning. That was awesome, you guys. You like that? I liked it too. All right, we're getting ready to sing Buenos Dias. Three, two, one. Buenos Dias. Buenos Dias. stop messing with your foot and join us for circle time, please. Thank you. Now we're going to mix it up and sing it in English and Spanish. This one is a little tricky, so make sure you guys know the words before you guys can sing it. And if you need to know the words, you can check out our YouTube channel so that you guys can follow along with us every morning during circle time. All right, here we go. Buenos dias, good morning. ¿Cómo estás? How are you? Muy bien, gracias. Very well, thank you. Y usted and you too. Good. That was awesome. Thank you guys for singing with us, engaging with us, and being a part of our circle time. Once again, we are the House of Hicks, and we do circle time every morning at 9:30 a.m. We're going to keep going, and we're getting ready to talk about the days of the week. Today is Tuesday. Can you guys say Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Good. Now, can you guys say Tuesday?
Tuesday.
That was awesome. Today is Tuesday, so that means that yesterday was Monday. Can everybody say Monday?
Monday.
Awesome. And if yesterday was Monday, that means tomorrow will be Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Good. Can everybody say Wednesday?
Wednesday!
Wednesday is what tomorrow will be. So now we're going to repeat it again and put it all together. If you're ready, show me some thumbs up. Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
All right. So, repeat after me. Today is?
Today is.
Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Yesterday was?
Yesterday was.
Monday?
Monday.
Tomorrow will be?
Tomorrow will be.
Wednesday?
Wednesday.
Good job. Now, I would like for you girls to show me how many days there are in the week. And for all of my friends that are watching, you can show me too. Put your fingers up. Good. I think you're missing some fingers. Thank you. How many days, Chloe?
7 days.
If you guessed it and you have up 7 fingers, I am so proud of you. There are 7 days in the week. And we're getting ready to sing the 7 days of the week song for you. Ready, girls?
Yeah.
Here we go. There are 7 days. There are 7 days. There are 7 days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Remix.
Days of the week. 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 There's
Sunday.
Good job. Those were the days of the week. And once again, we said that there are how many days in the week?
7 days.
7 days. Can you guys help me count to 7?
It's a little chilly outside today.
We're getting ready to count to 7. So if you're ready, let me see you wiggle your fingers. All right. Ready? We're counting to 7. All right, Audrey? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That was awesome. And we just counted to 7 because there are 7 days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and
Saturday.
Good job. Now we can move on to the months of the
year.
Now, hold on. When we get ready to sing the month of the year song. Right. So, let's do that again, just in case somebody missed it. So, when we do our month of the year, we start with what month?
January.
And we end with what month?
December.
We're getting ready to sing the month of the year song with you. If you're ready, say ready.
Ready.
All right, here we go. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year.
One more time.
January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. Good. That was awesome. Good singing, Chloe. High five. All right. So, you haven't been singing. I want you to engage during circle time, Audrey. You're playing with your fingers and your feet and all of your clothes. We have to sing so that we can learn, all right? And for all of you too, Miss Alicia wants you to sing along. Get to learn the song so that when we do circle time, you guys can sing with us. And if you want, we have the videos on YouTube to teach you how to sing all of our songs. The link is attached to the video so that you have the convenience to go to it anytime you want. Make sure you're putting first time. If it is your first time, tag your friends, share the video, like the video, give us a comment, and just say hello if you would like. We're getting ready for Wiggles. So if you're joining us, I want you to stand up. Make sure that you have enough space between you and the person next to you. And we're going to get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump, jump, jump the wiggles out. Jump, jump, jump the wiggles out. Jump, jump, jump the wiggles out. Jump, 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 jump. Shake the wiggles out. Shake the wiggles out. Shake, stay in your spot. Shake. Stay in your spot, please. Clap the wiggles out. Clap the wiggles out. Clap the wiggles out. Clap. Good job. So, now that we've just gotten all of the wiggles out, I want you to come back and join us in our circle so that we can finish up with circle time and move on to counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Now, are you guys ready for numbers? Yes. We're ready for numbers. So if you're ready for numbers, we're getting ready to count to 10. Now, we're going to count forwards and backwards, and we're going to count in English and Spanish. If you're ready, show us some thumbs ups in the comments below. All right. And for all of my friends that are joining us, if you're sitting on a floor like Miss Alicia, I am sitting on my bottom. I am crisscross applesauce, and my hands are gently placed on my thighs or in my lap. Now, girls, can you scoot back so that you can give each other some space, please? Thank you. We're getting ready to start counting. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to count backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and
0.
That was good, Breland. Give me a high five. You've been practicing. Now we're getting ready to count in Spanish. If you are ready to count in Spanish, can you guys say, si?
Si, that means yes.
It does mean yes. We're getting ready to start counting. 3, 2, 1. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Good. Now, we're getting ready to count backwards. Ready? Diez, nueve, ocho, siete, seis, cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, and
zero.
That was a good job. Give me another high five, Breland. You've been practicing super hard. How you do a high five? I didn't see what you were doing. I said high five, please. Thank you. And I'll get a high five from Chloe as well. Now, if you guys have been watching the whole video, you've noticed that I said we have our Circle Time videos up on YouTube. So one of the videos that we have is Chloe doing her numbers all by herself. So if you want to catch that video and you want to learn all of our Circle Time songs, you can follow us on YouTube, subscribe to our video, and turn those notifications on. All right? We're getting ready to move on, and we're going to do colors. Now, if you guys have been watching, you also know that when we do colors, Miss Alicia likes to have the class make a beat like this. Ready? Here we go. Red, rojo. Red, rojo. Yellow, amarillo. Yellow, amarillo. Blue, azul. Blue, azul. Orange, anaranjado. Orange, anaranjado. Green, verde. Green, verde. Purple, morado. Purple, morado. Pink, rosado, brown, maroon, brown, maroon, black, negro, black, negro, white, blanco, white, blanco, and gray, grease. Thumbs up, everybody. That was a good job. And I know sometimes it's tricky to do our songs because we do them in English and Spanish, but you guys have been doing such a wonderful job catching on, learning, and singing along with us that I just wanted to tell you that I am so proud of you. And you, and you, and you. All right. So now it's time to play I Spy Colors. If you're ready to play I Spy Colors, I'm going to give you guys 10 seconds to get your toys, your markers, your colored pencils, or whatever you have that are different colors so that we can sing the color song again. But this time, we can use materials to help us associate the colors together. All right? So 10 seconds. My friends are going to stay on their bottoms. Miss Alicia is going to go get the colors. I'll meet you back here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, I'm going to pass out the colors, and hopefully we have enough for everybody so that they... It makes it easier for everyone to be able to get a turn, right?
Yeah.
Now, if you want to use this time, I got it, thank you, to get your colors and pass them out to your friends as well, go ahead and do so. We will get started in just a little bit. Make sure you have red, make sure you have yellow, make sure you have orange and blue, make sure you have green and pink, purple, make sure you guys have black and white and gray. You do have brown.
You got both green.
Here you go. All right. So, I think this is all of the colors. We're getting ready to get started. And so what we do is sing the song and have the kids pick up the colors with the items that they find. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I do want to stretch on it.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Red, rojo. Red, rojo. Yellow, amarillo. Yellow, amarillo. Blue, azul. Orange, anaranjado. Orange, anaranjado. Green, verde. Green, verde. Purple, morado. Purple, morado. Pink, rosado. Brown, marrón. Black, negro. White, blanco. And gray, grease. That was awesome. Now, what we're going to do while we clean up is sing the song again. All right? All together, nice and loud. Ready? Go. Red, rojo.
Red, rojo.
Yellow.
Thinking of some words that start with the letter R. Rain.
Rain.
Good. Chloe?
Road.
Road. Good job. And let's think of some other R words. Can you guys say red?
Red.
And rojo? And rug? And ran?
Ran.
And ride?
Ride. And good. Audrey.
Audrey starts with the letter A. All right? Nice try. So, we're talking about the letter R this week. If you guys want to follow along, Miss Alicia will have up some videos later this week to help you guys with your sight words and our letter of the week. All right? You do start with the letter
and
B.
And
that
was
D.
So, we're getting ready to move on, and we are going to do our stretches. If you're ready to do your stretches, stand up. Make sure you have some space between you and the person next to you. Just like when we're getting the wiggles out, I want breathing right here. Turn around. I want Audrey right here. Chloe, scoop down. And you stand down there, please. Okay? Audrey, scoot up 2 steps. Breelyn, scoot back 2 steps. Chloe, I didn't ask you to move. Thank you. We're doing our stretches. Ready? Touch your toes. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reach up. Touch the sky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bend over and shake it out. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stand up. Get back in your spots. Stand up. Get back in your spots. Use our listening ears. Stand up. Audrey, you're in the front. We're doing high knees. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. Let's move on to our squats. Put your arms out. Breathe and scoot back. Thank you. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. Shake those legs out. Shake those legs. Now we're going to run in place and we're counting to 5. Ready? Stay in your spot. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That was good. Now let me see you jump up and down 5 times. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good. That was awesome, girls. Can you give each other hugs? You guys did good today for circle time. I love it. All right, let go. Thank you. Can you guys say thank you for watching?
Thank you for watching.
We love hosting Circle Time for you guys. We hope you enjoyed it. We love you so much. We want to see you tomorrow at 9:30 a.m. As I said, if it's your first time, put first time in the comments below. Tag your friends. Share the video. Bring your littles to enjoy us. And if you want to catch up and see what we're doing behind the scenes, if you want to learn those Circle Time songs with us, subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn those notifications on. We're ready to dance. We hope you guys have a terrific Tuesday. Alexa, play Kids Bop.
Shuffling songs by Kids Bop Kids on Amazon Music.
Just a young one with the quick heels. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Took the box, get them all, have a seat.
you guys tomorrow. Peace out.